Hello friends, welcome to Moon's recipe, and today's recipe would be Rajma Cutlet or Kidney Bean Cutlets. So it's a kid's fresh recipe, so let's make it more healthy. So for this, I've taken Rajma or Kidney Bean, I've soaked it overnight and I've boiled this. See, it should be like this, boiled properly. Taking this potato, boiled potato, I'll mash it. See, the potato is mashed properly. To this, I'll add corn flour for binding as required. To this, I'll be adding salt and little pepper powder. Now I'll mix and make a fine dough. I've made this dough with potato and corn flour and I have kept aside. Now I'll be taking this rajma, boiled rajma. I'll mash this first. I've mashed this boiled rajma or kidney bean. To this I'll be adding salt to taste. Few drops of lemon juice. This is chopped raisins or kishmish. Little pepper powder and gara masala powder. And I'll mix this ingredients. See friends, I've taken this dough and I'll flat this like this. I'll place the stuffing. I'll be taking one more. I'll flat this. Place this above it. See, similarly I'll make rest of them. Friends, see, I've made this. Now I've heated oil in the wok. I'll shallow fry them. See, it's done. Since the potatoes are already boiled, for half minute more and then I'll serve it. See friends, now I'll add cheese because kids favorite is cheese, so I will put cheese more. Now I'll also add raisins and few Italian seasoning. See friends, it's ready to serve. I've served this with tomato salsa. Next time in next recipe, I'll be showing you how to make salsas. This your kids will definitely love it. Friends, if you like my recipe, please subscribe to Moon's Recipes and post your comments. Thank you so much.